Good morning, students. I hope that you all are good. So this is your first science class. I'm making this video for fourth class. And this is your teacher, Pandani. So let's get started. The first chapter, plants, the food production. Before we start this chapter, we have to know about that what we learn in this chapter. So first is root, parts of plant, that is root, stem, leaf. How do plants make food? What do plants do with the food? Energy flowing in living things. And last one is balance in nature, that is ecosystem. Okay, so let's get started this chapter. So before we discuss parts of plants, we learn something more, that we are surrounded by green plants. We all know that we all are surrounded by green plants. Most of the food that we eat comes from plants. For example, rice comes from paddy. We get different fruits from different plants. And even the vegetables we eat come from plants. Animals also give us food. But from where do animals get food? Animals also depend on plants or other animals for food. Then the question arises, from where do plants get their food? The green leaves are the kitchen of the plant, as your mom prepares food for you in the kitchen. The plant prepares food and leaves for the whole plant. But what are the ingredients of their food and from where do they get them? So let us learn about them. First, we're talking about roots. The roots is the part of plant which grows in the soil. Roots help in fixing the plant to the soil. Besides, root also absorb water and minerals from the soil. They are carried to the stem. Now come to the stem. The stem bears flowers, fruits and leaves. It transports water and minerals to all parts of the plant. Leaves are diverse in size, shape and in respect of various other characteristics like the nature of the blade margin and the arrangement of veins. Let us study a leaf in general. Okay, now we study leaf diagram. Take a leaf and observe it carefully. The flat green part of the leaf is called the leaf blade. You can see in this picture there is a leaf blade that is also called lamina. Okay, now the leaves have a bold flat lamina. You can see in this picture there is a lamina. The tip of the leaf is called apex. You can see in this picture there is tip part is apex. The leaf is attached to the stem through leaf stalk or petiole, right? Now, there is a main vein. You can see the middle part is the main vein. And inside there is a side vein. They are connected both each other. The veins help to transport water and minerals to all parts of the leaves. Now turn the leaf upside down. Take a powerful magnifying glass and observe it. What do you see? Then you can see the little tiny opening pores that is called stomata. And it is through their opening that the leaf takes in carbon dioxide and gives out oxygen. Each stomata is surrounded by two guard cells. Okay, let us learn about stomata, how get blocked. Okay, now let us do some activity. And like, you can take a potted plant, petroleum jelly, two plastic bags and a string. Now you have to do smear a petroleum jelly on the top side of one leaf and another side, another part of the leaf. and the side of the leaf, right? Now cover them both with plastic bags and tie with string, right? Like shown in this picture. Then put the plant in a sunny place and observe it after one day. You find that moisture in the plastic bag with the leaf having clean underside and the leaf with petroleum jelly on the underside would have a dry bag. So you can find it that stromata are present on the underside and they help the plant to give out excess water. Petroleum jelly blocks the stromata, so the bag with blocked stromata would be dry, right? So how do plants make food? Now we discuss how do plants makes food. Okay, so green plants prepare food by the process of photosynthesis. Photo means light and the synthesis means to prepare by combining, right? Photosynthesis ऐसी प्रक्रिया है जिसमें पौधा अपने आप खाना बनाता है, जिसमें कि फोटो का मतलब होता है लाइट यानी प्रकाश और सिंथेसिस का मतलब होता है कंबाइनिंग यानी कि आपको प्रिपेयर करना है खाना बनाने की जो कंबाइनिंग क्रिया है उसकी बात कर रहे हैं. द क्लोरोफिल प्रेजेंट इन द लीफ हेल्प्स टू ट्रैप द सनलाइट एंड द प्रेजेंस ऑफ सनलाइट द प्लांट प्रिपेयर फूड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सिंपल शुगर कॉल्ड ग्लूकोज एंड इन दिस प्रोसेस द प्लांट प्रोड्यूस अ बाय प्रोडक्ट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ऑक्सीजन which is released in air, we all know that, right? This gas is used by all living things in our world to breathe, right? We all know that we breathe oxygen. And the process of photosynthesis can be represented as carbon dioxide plus water, sunlight, chlorophyll, in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, glucose plus oxygen plus water. Right? Now, you can see in this picture how sunlight, carbon dioxide and water help to prepare food. Now we discuss what do plants do with the food. So plants produce food for many purpose. Like first is for its own growth. अपनी growth के लिए plant food का इस्तेमाल करता है, food बनाता है खुद. To repair damaged tissues and build a new cell. प्लांट्स अपने डैमेज टिश्यूज को रिपेयर करता है और साथ ही साथ नए सेल्स को डेवलप भी करता है. एक्सेस फूड इन स्टोर्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ स्टार्च इन वेरियस पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट लाइक रूट्स रेडिश कैरेट स्टेम पोटैटो अनियन लीव्स स्पिनच कैबेज फ्लावर लाइक बनाना फ्लावर एंड कलीफ्लावर एंड सीड्स पल्सेस एंड फ्रूट like apple, mango. We often eat these parts of the plant. So these all contain starch, right? You can see the some plants like cactus have modified their leaves into them spines and they carry out photosynthesis in their fleshy green stem. Okay, you can see the examples here. How the plants do with the food, right? Now we come to the next topic, that is ecosystem. Okay, so let us learn about ecosystem.